Okay, so now I'm going to show you all the boy tricks I know. Should probably turn to the side so you can see me better. Anyway, this is forwards. This is backwards. I'll show you all the directions you can turn with it. Anyway, this is forward split time. This is backward split time. Anyway, and this is forwards butterfly. Forwards dragonfly. And you can also do it with your left hand up top. Whoops. Let's see if I can get this straight. This is forwards left-handed butterfly. This is forwards left-handed dragonfly. Oh, and there's a split time mixed in there. I should show you split time with the other hand. Here's split time with the other hand. Here's windmill, which pretty naturally follows from dragonfly, is pretty obvious. Oh yeah, I should be facing you. Anyway. Backwards. Is he alright? Backwards butterfly. Backwards dragonfly. Backwards window. Backwards left-handed butterfly. Backwards left-handed split time butterfly. Yeah, I know I'm making up terms here. Backwards dragonfly. Anyway, so you can do, there are actually four ways you can do butterfly and dragonfly, and I've just shown you all of them. If you could do all four ways, that's ideal, but you don't have to be able to. Forwards crossover. Backwards crossover. Forwards split time crossover. Forward split time crossover in the other direction. Forward three bead weave. Backward three bead weave. Forward four bead weave, which I'm still learning. I don't know the backwards four bead weave, but when I can do that, I will have a video for the bead weave. So just be patient. Can't really turn with a corkscrew, but I can sort of segue into a split direction move like this. Split direction crossover. This is really hard to learn here. Oops. It's very important that your planes are straight when you're doing split direction crossover, because otherwise you will whack yourself. Stop between the legs, split direction the other way, split direction crossover the other way. Turn with foot direction. So they're in all four directions, and actually not that hard. And anyway, I think that's it for today. Oh yeah, backwards split time crossover or two beat weave. This isn't really a how-to video, so I shouldn't be telling you how to do anything, but whoops! There, I did that wrong. Anyway, I'll soon have more conclusive and better-looking videos on how to do this, but I think that should be good enough for now. So, anyway, that's it for today. This was Dancing Circus Kitty on level 1 and 2 Poitrix. Have a nice day. Thanks for watching.